This is the pony the Watsons bought, using money they kept in their savings account, which, they didn't realise, had been loaned to a company that tests the cosmetics it makes on animals. The Co-Operative Bank.